Secretary Joey Concepcion says that even at 30% capacity, some businesses might not be able to afford to pay the 13-month pay and is calling for more easing of restriction to alert level 3 or even alert level 2. Given the current numbers and still with 5 days left to October 15, does the government think we are ready to further ease restrictions? Are we on our way to actually having a Merry Christmas?
Again, without second-guessing the IATF, I agree with Secretary Concepcion. The data does indicate, or the data do indicate, that we are ready for a lower alert level. Kailangan po ito para mas marami sa atin makapaghanap buhay. Alam nyo naman, paulit-ulit ko sinasabi, wala pong tamad ng Pilipino. Kinakailangan lang hayaang magtrabaho at maghanap buhay.